with the right parts, but I can make it portable. Here! Catch!
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go! go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. What about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for Nufor. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quit. Is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked him. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.